Hi everybody, it's Sharon from Dr. Business Builder. Today I'd like to talk about things that you can do to make your day more productive. So what are some of the things that you can do to make your day more productive? Definitely the night before, do a list. If it's not the night before, week before, you have to do these. That's the bottom line. If you're not able to do a full day, then break it up. At least in the morning, I'm going to do this, and then you'll make another list for the afternoon. I try to do it the night before. This is the story. I work full time and I have limited time to work on a side gig. So it's either going to be in the morning before work or it's going to be in the afternoon, you know, in the evening after work. So there's ways that you can do this. You know, perhaps you have previous engagements that you're not able to do that block of time. The bottom line is you have to do a list and you have to prioritize. So what's the priority? Things that have deadlines. Always think of things that are going to be income producing activity. That should be your priority, right? Now, if you have a problem with time management, break it into smaller tasks, all right? Don't do too much. Maybe you're putting too much on your list and you're feeling overwhelmed. And when we feel overwhelmed, the bottom line is we're kind of paralyzed. We can't get anything done. That goes along with other things too. You're in business. You have a lot on your plate. Learn how to say no, right? People ask you to do things. You want to help out. It's kind of human nature for some of us. We want to help. We want to be, you know, just always be there. The bottom line is if you're doing that, again, you have too much on your plate and you're not able to get things done. So learn how to say no. It's a bottom line. You just need to learn how to do that. Other things that I can talk to you about as far as doing a list is that if you're organized, it'll just help the day go by smoother. When I say organized, think about your workspace, right? Do you have a lot of papers all over the place? That's not good. It's really not. So make sure that you can, don't do it first thing in the morning, because in the morning, that's when we should be doing our most productive work. Most of us, the studies show, do better in the morning than any other time during the day, all right? Unless you're a night owl, I suppose. But for the most part, it's easier to do things during the day. So make sure that when you get up in the morning, you have a list and that you're gonna prioritize. You're gonna do those things that are the most important income producing activities first, so that those are out of the way, all right? Then after that, you do smaller tasks. Remember to learn how to say no, and certainly delegate, right? If you have too many things going on, there's virtual assistants, there's Upwork, there's Fiverr, so many people out there willing to help you, all right? And it'll save time. See the time or money? Think about it. If you think that, you know, you're able to do this in less amount of time because you're delegating it, do the most important things. Do the things that make you happy. The bottom line is it's your business, right? So if you're doing things that kind of make you unhappy, it's going to slow you down, it's going to make you sluggish, delegate that to somebody else. You'll be more productive with the things that really do make you happy in your business, all right? So bright light. Really important for us, all right? A lot of us work in very dark rooms, shades pulled and all of that. Don't do that. One of the best things that we can do for our body, well, it's definitely exercise and sleep, which I'll get to, but being around like a big window, natural light. At the end of this video, I'm going to show you some window clips that I've done of like little birds. I have a hummingbird that comes by. It's just so neat to see. It makes me happy. But the bottom line is that natural light throughout our day, it helps with our body, it helps with rhythms, helps being, you know, with sleep at night. So all those things are really important. Exercise. You need to learn to put exercise into your day. And I mean, even being on a like this, right? I could be sitting around doing that, although you guys will be a little bit dizzy. But definitely when you're on the phone, make sure, say to yourself, okay, every time I'm on the phone, I'm going to stand up and I'm going to exercise a little bit. You can do it. Person on the phone is not going to know. The bottom line is there are ways to get exercise into your day. You should be getting at least 30 minutes of exercise a day. When we sit around, and a lot of us work from computers, it's probably one of the worst things that we can do for our body, really. It's up there with smoking. When we sit around, it increases our chance of diabetes, metabolic syndrome, obesity, high blood pressure. So you'll need to learn how to get exercise in your day. You're going to end up shortening your lifestyle. You're trying to work to make a better life for yourself. But if you're not taking care of yourself, that's a problem, right? Sleep. You need to get at least 7 hours of sleep a night. If you're not getting at least 7 hours of sleep a night, you're not being as productive as you possibly can. And again, that's going to wear and tear on your body. So learn how to say no, learn how to say, you know, get exercise, prioritize. These are all things that you can do throughout your day, every day, to make, you know, yourself a bit more productive so that tomorrow will be a more productive day than it was today. Do I fall off track? Does everyone fall off track? Absolutely. Make sure that you're making time for the fun things as well. It cannot be work all the time, because if it's work all the time, your body's going to feel it. You're kind of going to get miserable, and the chances of burning out are going to be higher. We're all going to have ups and downs in our business. That's how this goes. So if you learn how to take care of yourself, you'll be your business, yourself, your family life, everything will be better because of it. All right. So I think that's enough for today. Remember, stay on and take a look at those clips. They make me really happy. All right. I'll see you guys. Bye-bye. So if you like this video, please like it, right? Give me a thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel. I'll be doing more of these videos. I'll see you guys on another video. Thanks. Bye-bye.